grill. Hey there, football fans. My name is Derek P. Fields, and welcome to the Gridiron Blitz. Be sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell, because on this channel, we talk all things Detroit Lions. Well, guys, it's been a minute. Taking me a few minutes, taking me a couple of days, not really, but I am going to embrace the fact that this guy is going to be potentially our backup QB. That's right. The image you see on the screen is Mr. Josh Johnson. Now, the Lions brought in this morning a Mr. Landry Jones, who played for the Steelers all up to last year when he played with the Jaguars. And this guy, Mr. Josh Johnson. Now, he played four games last year. He threw 91 passes. He completed 52 of those passes. He was sacked 9 times. Now, this clip is coming from the Tennessee game last year, week 16. He went 13 of 23 for a passer rating of 56.5. He threw for 153 yards, an average of 6.7, with one TD, two interceptions, and was sacked 2 times. So this, guys, is our potential backup. This guy will be competing for the number 2. So it's safe to say that David Fales was a failure. We all knew that. We all saw that coming. He's probably telling his wife right now to get the car running. If you watched the game or you read the news, you know that Tom Savage went down early in the first quarter, I believe it was, with an injury. He was later diagnosed with a concussion. So it's pretty not too sure if he's going to be out next Saturday when the Lions take on the Texans on the road. But whether or not he is, they bring in Josh Johnson. Now, I spent a lot of time talking about this guy yesterday. The Detroit Lions will be his 10th team in what will be 13 seasons upcoming. Now, possibly he doesn't even make the roster. I have mentioned numerous times how I feel about this signing. This clip that you see here is the one lone, I guess, decent play this guy had. Now, according to the reports, he's got some wheels on him. He might be able to get out of the pocket a few times and escape the sack, the rush, which is something we know that neither Tom Savage nor David Fales could do last week or even in the future. But this is going to be potentially our number 2 quarterback. According to the reports, he's going to come in and actually compete with Tom Savage for the backup quarterback position. So anyway, guys, I'm going to let this thing go. I'm going to try to be positive. I've made 2 videos expressing my disdain for this pick and this pickup, but it is what it is. I just have to roll with it, and hopefully number 9 stays off the turf and can finish out the season. So anyway, guys, my name is Derek P. Fields. This is the Gridiron Blitz. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure, if you haven't already, subscribe. Be sure to wait to the end card and click on Troxel Sports Talk and Lions Personnel Show, the other 2 members of the Sports Movement Network. I will talk to you guys later in the next video. Derek is out. Peace.